Library book turned in 100 years late and the fee is insane. An ancient book appeared at the library this week with no owner. The librarians found out that it had been checked out in 1927, nearly 100 years early. The new library was actually younger than the book. When it was originally available for checkout, it cost about 25 cents a month. So after about 100 years, the late fee was only $300.